This is how tourists get attacked by alligators.
He's eating good.
These two were so selfish that they both put the alligator's life in danger twice. As a native Floridian, I think these two should have been at least fined, if not charged with a felony.
He's cool. You cool, buddy. He's not even hit. He just let out a really big hiss.
All right, come on.
I'm scared now.
Sitting there stressing him out more, though.
Okay. He could whack me with his big old tail. All right, buddy. I'm just gonna walk by, okay?
You hurdle. You got a hurdle with his tail.
Thank you so much. Oh, my God.